What is the magic of this story that allows it to translate all these many years later to entirely new generations of big and little children?
I think it must be because the people of my sort of age would have seen it and then obviously liked it, because when it came out there were quite a lot of films out at that, around about that time, that were fairly offensive, you know, violent or explicit and you know, swearing, and you don't, you know, you wouldn't want to take your children there. Well, you wouldn't want to watch them with your grandma, to be honest. But this little film came along, and of course, because of all the very famous people who were in it, it was seen a lot. We also had a royal premiere, which was amazing. I thought, what am I doing standing here, you know, sort of shaking hands with Princess Margaret and her children and stuff? But and then we were on the front page of the Daily Express the next day, and then I realised, I thought, oh, this is a bit more important than I sort of thought it was. And ever since, it's just been, I think that then their children would have been taken along or seen it, and then their children's children. It's because you know that there's nothing offensive. It's sweet. It's a little bit sad, but it's mostly a happy, gentle, a feel-good film. And that's my opinion. That's what I think's happened. We were all a tight-knit family whilst we were filming, and you know, everybody's sort of looking out for the other person and things like that. And it was, I think, you know, it's just so sweet that hopefully they leave the theatre or the cinema or whatever in a very good mood and feeling much love for their fellow neighbours.